today we're headed back into Cape Town. Some more sightseeing, maybe climb Lion's Head. See how we go, see if we can get there. We haven't hired a car or anything, so we're getting Ubers around a bit. Obviously got a shuttle from the hotel, so we'll see how we go getting there. Anyway, right where we're staying, we're right on the beach. Haven't even checked out the view from the morning yet, but here it is. It's a lot clearer than it has been the last few days, so check out the view. And we got Table Mountain, Lion's Head. Thank you.
You were looking at me like you wanted to stay. When I saw you yesterday, I'm not wasting no time, I'm not playing no game.
So we're about to do a botanical garden tour. Definitely typically not what I would do, absolutely. But you know, traveling, expand your horizons, something different. We just did a quick summary, I guess, guided tour. And you'll see some from some footage. I'll try and condense it, just not what I typically do, but you know.
Thank you. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go. You're here with me now, I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human.
Maybe we don't need no reason why.
Come on, come on, come over.
Maybe we don't need no reason why.
Come on, come on, come over.
This is our lunch today. How is the view? So we've just stopped at Groot Constantia. I think I've said that correct. It's basically Cape Town is famous for their wine tours and stuff. So we have stopped here, as you can see, vineyards behind me. I'm personally not a wine drinker at all. So, yes, we'll refer to Dan for how the wine tastes.
No, but you got me feeling this way.
We're about to go on a cellar tour. So this will be interesting. I've never been on one of these. So yes, we'll get Dan to review the wine for us. Here we go. Well, there is chocolate included on the wine tour, so.
Of which 90 of those hectares are our vineyards. If you look, you see this little building over here? That's where we currently are right now. So if you look hard enough, you might see yourself standing. Using estate in Africa, we obviously have to stick to certain traditions. Okay, there are certain things we cannot, even if you'd love to, we cannot do it because of our heritage. Hand picking. There is simply no machinery that picks any single grape.
That's a lot of wine. They don't export any of it. We are keen for the chocolate.
To complement each one, okay?
First one there.
Fruity, very fruity.
And the chocolate?
The chocolate that just came.
What's the review of the last one?
It was good. It's a heavy
drink. During harvest time.
The chocolate mix as well.
Yes, the chocolate was good. Discus weren't bad. You can see which one you like.
And the one I like least.
So, chocolate was good. What did you think about the wine?
Pretty average, actually.
Okay, interesting.
Yeah.
came all the way to South Africa and Cape Town. And the wine was average.
Yeah, but we know how to wine in Australia.
Okay. You heard it here first.
Much we can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with you. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go. Here with me now, I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't even know we're friends. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away.
So, we got around to a fair few sightseeing things today. It's good. Didn't get the line set. Plan to do that tomorrow. Though the weather could be interesting tomorrow. So we'll see how we go. That's it. Just headed back to the waterfront. Had dinner. Go from there.
So we opted for Greek fishermen tonight. Lamb suva.
So, long story short, we've had a few issues with the hotel we're staying at. So we contacted the people who made the booking through yesterday. They got in touch with the hotel. And we get back to the hotel tonight, and the manager just moved us to a new room. So, it's good. Anyway, that's why we're in a new room. We've got a sea-facing view room now. It's a bit nicer view. Yeah, not a massive deal really. End of the day, not here that much. Yes, good on the booking company for doing something. Anyway, and that's it for today. Didn't get to do Lion's Head. Hopefully do that tomorrow. Weather should hopefully be okay. And might do a cruise around the harbour on a boat. See what the weather's like. Yeah, that's it. See how we go.